What is up, it's Mikey, and we got an Advanced Warfare update video. We're just going to talk about the major stuff you're going to notice, the stuff from playing the game. There was a lot of bug fixes, a lot of little things they tinkered with. So if you want the full details, you can have a link down below, check that out. But like I said, we're going to talk about the major stuff, so let's just get into it. So the SAC-3, they finally fixed the suppressed sound. What it was before is it would always sound like the person was, like, it was sounding like you were shooting the gun. The sound was jacked up. They finally fixed it. The HBRA-3 max damage range has been increased. The AE-4 reduced recoil. They lowered the overheating so you can get more shots off before it overheats. The EPM-3 has reduced recoil, and the TAC-19, one of my favorite weapons in the game, the shotgun, it's what I'm using here in this gameplay, max damage range increased and reduced spread while using gung-ho perk. Some people freaked out because a lot of people don't like the shotguns. Well, after putting in a good amount of work with this shotgun before and after this patch, it really isn't that noticeable. It really isn't. It feels almost the same. They probably added, I would say, maybe a foot more of distance. It really isn't that much more, so don't freak out over it. But it's good. It needed a little something, but it's not too crazy. Almost not even worth mentioning. All right, so you guys that are on the 360 and the PS3, the skull is removed from System Hack. We've had this on current gen for a while. It was really annoying, so you don't have to worry about that skull anymore. Also on the 360, PS3 System Hack has been bumped up. It's 700 points, so you won't see it as much. You guys who play Infected, randomized loadouts to survivors now, and they added new weapons. MK14, SN6, EM1, AMR9, TAC-19, EPM3, and ARX-160 have been added. They also fixed various out-of-map exploits, but I'm sure you guys are gonna find some more. And capture the flag, all sorts of stuff. I don't play CTF, so I really can't speak on it. So you hardcore CTF players, you can look in the description and check that out. Links down below. Anyways, I'm gonna be playing the new maps. There was new maps released today on the live stream. If you wanna come play with me, definitely follow me on social media, or you can just follow my Twitch. Links down below. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video. I'll see you next time. All right, so on the left side there, we have a weekly AMA. You can ask me anything. And I talk about why I had that break from Advanced Warfare, why I quit playing it for a while. I'm playing it now, but I explain in detail what got me fed up with it. Also answer some other questions, so click on the screen or a link down below. And on the right side, we have the weekly podcast, Game Lounge 80. Talk about all kinds of stuff. Gaming, this kid, he plays, I think he has like 1,000 hours played or something crazy, 45 days played. Destiny, plays 9 hours a day. We talk about that guy, if he's, you know, a loser, or if that's too much, or if it's just fine. Talk about all kinds of gaming things, current events, yada yada. Click on the screen or link down below.